always mad. Part of me loved yesterday's story.